We're not quite sure whether Maura was dressed for this kind of cold weather or not.
Private investigator Frank Kelly walks the spot where Maura Murray crashed her car. He's here just before the snow started to fall tonight, at about the same time of the crash that happened 2 years ago.
We're just trying to get a feel from what everybody might have observed or didn't see that night.
That night after the crash, Maura, a 22-year-old UMass student, disappeared. Police call it an open missing person case. Her family members, who often come here, fear Maura was a victim of foul play. Her father, Fred Murray, tried to gain access to police files, but a judge ruled against him.
We all want to help. It is a puzzle.
Kelly and about a dozen other private investigators are now volunteering their time to help solve this puzzle, looking for any clues.
There is a considerable amount of traffic up and down this road. For a person to leave an accident and walk down the street and nobody seeing that person is just pretty hard to imagine that.
Kelly, who usually works murder cases, hopes this visit on the 2-year anniversary of Maura's disappearance sheds new light on what happened here.
I don't know. And if you don't know, then you want to find out. And going back to the beginning usually helps to lead you to where you want to go.